What's going on, guys? Jane ringing back at it again. We've got another video for you guys, and this time I'm not too sure what we're going to be reacting to because Ringing has been in charge of this one.
So. Yeah, so basically we're going to be reacting to a song from my childhood. It was quite popular at the time and it's from a famous artist called Tarkan. The song is called Kiss Kiss or Shimuruk in Turkish, and I'm pretty sure that Jay is going to be recognizing this song.
Okay.
Basically, the song, you'll recognize it from the instrumental and the chorus.
Okay.
So let's just see it and then you can tell me where you know it from.
Alright, let's have
All
a
go then. Let's go for
it. Here we go. I know this.
Love this song.
I know this. What is this? No, I recognize this theme. Adamını beni orta yerinden çatlatıyor. Ağzımda kızı şişirip şişirip arsız arsız patlatıyor. Biz böyle mi gördük babamız? Biz kaçıyoruz. Yeni adet gelmiş eski köye bak. Aslar mahvoldu. I know where this is from. Seni gidip de kıran yılan çıkaran. No way. So what you're saying, Mr. Kalarsam?
That's like the whole thing to this song.
Yeah, no, I know where this is coming from. This is yeah, this is Holly Valance song. Yeah.
Australian
album. Yeah, this is years ago. I remember this. Yeah, she learned the lyrics.
Yeah, like I loved this as a kid. Tarkan was really popular at my like, you know, age, I think. So. The video is quite catchy, so like all these girls running after him.
I don't think anyone in the UK knows about this.
You ready?
I'm sure I knew the English words.
This is the running part now.
He's got that cool walking down like he knows he's a boss.
Yeah, and then the chicks start like running after him basically.
Boss. Tacked on. Is this filmed in Turkey, do you reckon? Probably.
I don't know why I remember it to be.
Because it doesn't look like it's acting. How did she get away with this?
No idea.
This cat, is it repeating itself?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know what they're saying, but yeah, it does kind of sound like it's repeating itself.
So it gives the kiss to the little girl in the end of all those women.
That's sweet.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you do know the song?
Yeah, that's Valance, what's her first name?
Holly
Valance?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, so no, I do know the song, but I didn't realise that it was originally a Turkish song.
Yeah, it was in the 2000s at one point.
I don't think many people in the UK know about that.
No,
there must have been
not
a deal.
Proper English
there
people,
must have been a deal.
Think, yeah,
she couldn't have just stolen it, so there must have been a like a little trade off.
Maybe she bought the copyright of the instrumental for all I know, but when it did first come out, I was like, I know this song to be Turkish, like, what is going on?
Yeah, I'm sure I know the English words to the English version, but...
Yeah, definitely, I'm sure.
But even though I didn't know what they were talking about, it was still catchy. Still
it like, is, it is.
Getting my grooving kiss on.
Yeah, you didn't give him the kiss, did you? Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. I mean, I knew he would recognize it, so that's why this is a song that I thought I would pick.
No, it's nice to have like two versions of the same song, so you can appreciate both sides of this.
Yeah.
So I think I might have to listen to this a few more times because that was kind of catchy.
Growing on you, yeah.
Yeah, it's growing on you. Turkish songs are growing on me. Alright, anyway guys, make sure to like, subscribe, give it a big thumbs up, and bye.